We're here working on the Fargo. I was gonna make a video of this, but this is just gross. There was a mice hotel in this baby. I've already got a bunch of it. Oat, there's nuts, and just. So, I'm gonna spray that with air and clean it the best I can. And just wanted to show that. Well, that's everything I got on it. Ew. It's looking alright in there now. Just gonna blow it out with some compressed air. And then, I don't know, spray something in there. That's gross. And I know where the smalls come from. Get this all done, put back together, back in the truck, and start it and bleed the coolant. So I got this thing unseized. Well, kind of unseized. Still needs to be worked a bit, but let's outside air and get clean out the leaves in there. Well, another thing done. Now I just gotta put the box back in. Alright, get the blower motor on that blower motor. Heater box back in. Boom! It's apart. The blower motor's bad. When you put power to it, it transfers power into the ground, and then this whole box becomes electrified? No. It gets power. So you can put a test light to it anywhere, and it'll light up the test light. So, gotta order new motor, blower motor, transmission, pan gasket, rag joint. And then we'll make a video of that. But that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed. Jeez. Thanks for watching.